Today I'm going to quickly show you how to flash a new image of Firefox OS onto a Flame reference device. All you have to do is connect your Flame reference device via USB to the computer and make sure that ADB debugging is installed. You do that in the settings and you make sure that ADB is there. So I scroll down to my developer menu, and in the developer menu it should say that ADB and DevTools are enabled, and that way the computer can talk to the phone and put a new image on there. On the computer, you go to command line and you download one of our images that we provide you. Once you've done that, you will have a zip file with lots and lots of files in there. The most important thing in there is the flash.sh script that will run all the flash processes for you. So first thing you want to do when you want to flash the device is make sure it's available. So you go to command line and you type in ADB and ADB devices. And that way you will see if the phone shows up. In this case, 8677D043 is this device. So we can go on with the flashing. All we have to do is go into the Flash Tools folder and then run the script in there that says flash.sh. Once that's happening, the daemon starts running and the image gets flashed to the device. The device should reboot once it's been found and the new image gets uploaded to it. You restart the device and you got a new version of Firefox OS going.